Honorable Chief Guest, Mr. Eric Pott, Honorable Guest of Honor, Professor M.P. Punia, Vice Chairperson AICT, Secretary NCRT, Major Harsh Kumar, Professor Saroj Yadav, Dean Academic, Professor Behra, JDCIT, Honorable Members of Jury, Distinguished Guests, My Colleagues, My Dear Students and Teachers who have come from different part of the country. At the outset, I would like to welcome you all to this valedictory function of Yoga Olympiad. I'm really very happy that we are conducting this program for last 3 years, and this has been a grand success. Children from Manipur, children from Andaman Nicobar Island, children from the northern part of the country, from western part of country, are participating in this Yoga Olympiad. I really congratulate the students and the teachers who have come from different part of the country, and particularly to the students who have participated in block level, district level, then state level, and ultimately they have come to this national level. This is really a great opportunity for our children who have come to this level, and I would request all of you to give a big hand to our children because they are the future of our country, and we know India is going to be the youngest country in the world. We have to help our children to develop their personality. We want they should grow physically, mentally, socially, emotionally, spiritually, and aesthetically. And yoga is one of the means, that means with yoga we can help our children to develop their all-round personality. We know in our society there is a lot of problem. We face different types of problem in our society. There is, sometimes we feel there is discrimination, sometimes we feel there is violence. But to minimize this, we want good personality, good human being. If we can help our children to develop their emotional aspect, if we can make them emotionally stable, definitely they can contribute significantly in nation building. We can minimize all our problems. That is why we have to put a lot of emphasis on this yoga. Because this is a gift to us from our forefathers. We have very rich culture. We are proud of our culture, our tradition. And we want our culture, our tradition should be transmitted to the next generation. And from history, we know the yoga was there in even our Indus Valley civilization. You can see how long this tradition is there in our country. But we are fortunate that our Honorable Prime Minister has taken a lead to make this yoga popular all over the world. That is why on 21st June, we are celebrating International Day of Yoga. And this is a prelude to International Day of Yoga. And I hope we can promote yoga because NCRT has 4 major mandates. One is NCRT conduct research to improve the quality of school education. NCRT develops different types of materials, including textbook, for the teachers, for the students. And also NCRT conduct different types of training program. And one of the major mandates of NCRT is the extension program. That is why we conduct Yoga Olympiad, we conduct Kala Ushchav, we conduct science exhibition, we conduct role play competition, just to create awareness among the students, just to encourage our student to participate in different activities. Because we know everything should not be confined to the classroom only or to the textbook only. We should go beyond textbook, we should go beyond classroom, and we should promote these activities which will really help in the all-round development of personality. That is why we are trying our best to conduct different extension activities, and this Yoga Olympiad is one of the extension activities that we have been conducting for last 3 years, and I hope this will continue, and we'll try to promote our culture, promote our tradition, promote our practices, a belief or value system, so that our young generation will be benefited and we can really help our youth to develop their emotional aspect. And all of us know this EQ nowadays is more important than IQ, and I hope EQ can be strengthened through yoga. And yoga is the best way of developing the emotional aspect of the personality. And I hope, let us try our best to promote this. And this is a great opportunity, and we'll continue in promoting these activities. And once again, I welcome you all to this Yoga Olympiad. And I hope all of you will enjoy this valedictory function. Thank you.